Good morning. It's Thursday, May 6th.
I'm going to check on your forecast.
Tonight, last night, up to 2.
Just coming out of the York City. Girls, welcome.
Take them to Thomas Arundel. $75 million athlete who presented
here. Hit the roads at this early hour. First check on traffic this morning. On air, online, spring show. That's a rolling route. Great Air Department. Republican Party is sitting
for highway safety.
It's today, tornado. Trying to rescue
kids there. Check that out.
New Holland Auditor's Desk. Have a great day.
The main priority of News 8 today is giving the viewer what they need as quickly as possible because people are busy in the morning. They're getting the kids out the door, themselves out the door. They need to get the news when they need to get it. It's credibility. It's getting your facts right. It's making sure that you did your homework. And we all bring that to the table, and I think all of our experience shows.
We know you don't have time to waste, so we won't waste your time. Weather on the 8s. Traffic and news updates you need to know when you're on the go. News 8 today, weekday morning starting at 4:30. It's coverage you can count on.